What are we creating here?
Are we video?
We are.
Oh, wow. We've got breakfast ready, almost. Everything is going according to plan.
According to
hash browns.
Ooh, what are we creating?
Scrambled eggs coming up shortly. Hash browns.
Hash browns.
In preparation for
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Right?
Huh? Not to mention a whole urn of coffee.
Do you guys need pain medicine?
The advantage to this is that as we're driving by, we'll be able to see the walkers, either give them a thumbs up. If they time out, don't pull right over. Go past the entire line and pull over to a safe place. They can always stop and walk back to you.
Okay. I'm sorry, wait, your name is?
Peter White.
Peter White, you have a rap song you're going to sing for us.
Yes, I'll do the first verse, seeing that I'm on the spot. It starts, I get the
bank
bailout blues. I get the bank bailout blues. I get the bank bailout blues. I get the bank bailout blues. Then people behind me do that. And the first verse goes, step right up if you're rich and greedy. The government will treat you like you're needy. If you own a big bank and you want more money, the politicians treat you right, honey.
Nice.
All right.
But we didn't actually start the journey. We're continuing the journey. We're continuing the journey that Granny Dee started back in 98, 99 when she started out of California, as we saw yesterday at the play, and we'll see again at tonight's play. And we're starting the journey that our founding fathers started when they came up with the words we the people. We're continuing the journey that everyone who has stood up against injustice, stood up against oppression, has started when they put their bodies on the line in the name of rebelling against an unjust system.
On this beautiful Sunday, in this place, on this morning, each of you gather here, you bright candles, you bright angels that step by step are not only changing our communities, but are changing you. Say amen, amin, shalom, salam, aloha, blessed be, may it ever be so. Many blessings to each of you.
Right on.
Thank you, officer.
Have a good day.
Thank you, officer. Thank you, officer.
Photo op, photo op.
You already ate golf?
I didn't get any.
I gave it to
all other people.
I'll take a meat one.
Give me one, please.
Quitos. So how good are these cookies?
They're three pretzel cookies. You see this?
Three pretzel cookies.
Three pretzel cookies.
Anyone else need meat?
So why are you people marching out here in the middle of the cold?
We love it out here. We're marching for a cause.
What is your cause?
Our cause is to get the money out of politics. Our cause is to restore the voice of the people in the electoral process. Our cause is to have government of, by, and for the people, not of, by, and for the rich people. That's our cause.
And who are you?
We are the New Hampshire Rebellion.
We are the 99%.
Mayday. We are Represent Us. We are every organization and group that cares to care about this terrible situation we have here in our government, which does not represent us. But we care, and we're marching.
Thank you.
We're hanging with it.
Woohoo!
I'm here to learn about what's happening in the world, because in school you don't really learn a whole lot about that. And your name is?
Julia.
Julia.
From?
Northwood.
Northwood.
Oh, you're right here. You're home.
Anybody else?
I'm here because I don't believe being a young person gives you an excuse to not care about what's happening in your world. It's a big problem.
So, you know, it's easier to remember.
Oh, sure. And you know what? I did say this morning. It would be great if everybody kept their name tag, at least on their vest or whatever, your outer jacket, just so people can remember each other's names.
Kindness and goodness to the planet are in the midst of a project we hope will bring enlightenment to all. Thank you so much.
Amen.
Amen.
And we celebrate Martin Luther King Jr. Day every year. This holiday is in January. Martin Luther King Jr. wanted to make the world a better place. Good luck, all of you.
I'm Gail Murphy, the pastor here, and we're thrilled to have you all here, whether you walked or whether you didn't walk. You can eat with us, and we can celebrate upstairs. We're glad to have you. What I would like to ask is that we make sure that walkers are at each table so that those of us who have not walked can hear from you about your experience, why you're doing this, what it was like yesterday in that horrible ice.
Still unloading.
Now I'd like to dedicate this song to all of you that are walking the walk, that you've been talking the talk, all right? A little thing called Walk On. Going, but you sure know where you've been. Walk on.